A lot of people will tell you, oh yeah, I was depressed too, but I just pulled myself up from my bootstraps and I was fine. Why don't you do the same thing? And the problem there is a confusion of the illness of depression with the symptom of depressed mood. Everybody has experienced the symptom of depressed mood. When you come into rehab, you're generally either depressed or intoxicated. Right? So let me just tell you, and there are exceptions, by the way, but